strategically, there are a number of things that we have been pursuing over the last few years, and they are in work in progress. Volume is recovering. The whole business is really on very solid ground. We are making very solid progress almost on all fronts.
We are looking to launch several new cash settled contracts, including LME precious options. The four key markets we are working to expand are precious metals, aluminum, ferrous metal, and battery material.
And I think it's important that we now see a trend that has stabilized and indeed is growing, because that shows that we put our confidence in the market around our strategy, and we believe that our market is now putting their confidence back in us.